Do you know the number one response I get when I ask my guest on the Charge podcast about my mantra of charge? Create habits around real goals every day? Are you ready? Let's go! Hi, I'm Gary Wilbers, the Positive Culture Mentor. Most people struggle with being negative. Being positive takes action. Using simple positive actions will allow you to win each day. My number one response from guests, with over 70% of guests saying they have some sort of morning routine. No, that does not mean they let their alarm clock run their day. They take action and control the day by finding time in the morning, spending time with themselves. There is no right or wrong way to create a morning routine, but remember the Nike saying, just do it. Let me share with you my morning routine to give you some perspective. But please remember, I've been working on this consistently for the last 5 to 10 years. So don't try to copy mine, but find out what works for you. Now my routine lasts most days about 1 hour. My alarm clock goes off and I get up. No snooze button. In the earlier simple positive action number 6, I shared the 5-second rule. Make sure you check it out. I get my Onyx Supreme, which is a drink I take each morning. I sit down within a room that is set up for me to have privacy in the house, and I spend the first 15 minutes in spiritual time reading and reflecting on the Word. I spend the next 15 minutes reviewing some inspirational material and reviewing my goals. And then I spend about 20 minutes reading a book of a self-development book or a business book. And I spend about 8 to 10 minutes journaling and those last couple of minutes of doing a meditation. Now, why is this the number one secret for high achievers? Because this is the only time you can protect be just about you. When you spend time on yourself, we become a better person. Now, my grandma used to have this saying, when you pointed your finger at someone, you realize 3 are pointing back at you. Are you willing to commit to just 15 minutes to a morning routine tomorrow? Come on, let's do it. My spiel today is morning routine. Spend time on yourself. You won't regret it. Don't forget, subscribe to this series. And remember, being negative is a discharge. Being positive is a charge. Make it a great day.